later.
But I think that week in perspective, no. Adebako striking me over the week was this buhaha concerning Sika Yintuya, Sika Ibituya, between the commission and the Ghana Football Association. Mijidi say a asema a yaha dream. And me sure say a asemun so a sesenka a ye bibia esenke hai esenke be so much of a debate. A simple say commission eduma e di amano no onyinwie commission eduma na e di amano no as part of doing its work no you see any other matter of public interest me assure say sikana if we FIFA aso ye Ghana Football Association is of matter of public interest and he say commission ne ka say look yemfa sikano and tribal. Now again, in after doing its work, no obey recommendations. Recommendations is not obey. No, me sure say ebe cover Sikano and how it should be used. And at this juncture, when Sikano balance a ministry, yeah, they need the man. If you need to keep it there on the basis of an agreement that was reached between then the FA then and then the ministry and cabinet. Me sure say and kaya to ya boasi in ya butrema commission ye ne jume ye Emma. Or making recommendations now, it doesn't make it sacrosanct. Again, the recommendations, no, president be issue white paper. And it's a commission, they can say, young first cutting in Amma Abaya. On the basis of the president's white paper, it can change that particular thing. The president's white paper would have to either accept the recommendations of the commission or reject it. Okay, charge, asemia, concerning PV or being any side of my own. The shot after its work, the president issued a white paper to quash all those decisions. All those so I'm saying, merely making recommendations from the commission does not make it sacrosanct. There is a checkmate which will come from the presidency through the issuance of a white paper. And Mijidi Senka, again, I have listened to the FA, and this particular line of communication, I find it difficult. Almost say, only cabinet accord into agreement. So on the basis of an agreement with cabinet, then let's stick to the agreement. But they talk as if sad decision now, cabinet, any FNU Richie, sacrosanct. If that is the case, then a simple question arises. Players, no winning appearance fee now, you can't see in Triano. I ain't a cabinet approved here. $82,500. But your call, Brazil now, you say, players, this is one more penis who NG $82,500. There was a need to do something about the figure. What you say? It's yes, sir. Without recourse to cabinet. Because it was only the vice president who was at, you can't say, Brazil. There's somebody who say he would have spoken to the president. But the president and the vice president alone don't constitute the cabinet. According to the constitution, cabinet is constituted by the president, the vice president, with not less than 19 ministers. And it's our meeting and some call back. What am I saying? And on that basis, on the basis of an agreement, a directive from the presidency or the vice president, the figure was changed, which means cabinet decisions can be changed. But what you're saying? Again, so we share issues now. Yeah, call Brazil Abba. Me and him say you know yeah, call near Kwaku Boy Humo Deni Abba. But you call Brazil are you buying? No, in summer a PM on that basis, no president, no is setting up commission. So the same issues arise. To send here a buyer now $100,000, $82,500. And saying yes, it's an account $100,000. The same matter has arisen. Say on the basis of that agreement, now we didn't know that a commission will be set up. And now a commission has been set up. Issues now, if you knew Kasa Musisiano, it's before the commission. And Mijidi said, and commission respectfully, one more case, oh, you're a Duma. Move a scanning to her. Now you're a Duma and I say, get the report, recommendation, call that president issue white paper, and they either accept or reject our recommendations now. Then we can go ahead and utilize the money. I think that. This is something so simple that mean this is essentially a channel that rema ebeye asema abeyu ku ku ka ku ka ukrumasi. Mean this is if you know consistently, it is putting itself in an antagonistic position, which is not good for the effort.
With the government?
Well, not necessarily the government. Because, seriously, from the FA communication, to be fair to them, almost see how many ministries in the ASEM. And your commission in Omni Omo Asem.
But the commission
by extension, the commission was set up by the president. So I mean, if you put yourself in an antagonistic position with the commission by virtue of that fact, you know, you are putting yourself in an antagonistic position with the president or the government. And me did say reason must prevail. Now you guy the way I hear churches and same way. Now Kaskano, you found country baby commission you in a Duma.
Yes, Jesse. Good news in so say Eda Ejuada commission and we in Ejuma Ejuada die any money and Tiomo Yomo and Ramene a year PR for commission in Dean Comono. Omoa Yomuni Amenia, and yet then yeah,
but may I say this was an issue that came up during the week. That's why
I'm Mate, it's just by way of course, information.
By way of information,
I make us a commission every Nejuma. And Tianche said, the record, Nana, my memory was well. You're weak. Why you didn't you know by me? You didn't hear. Why you didn't say me? You say be a nurse, a nephew, say, and Tina say, and no by why you didn't say your calmness. No, and then.